So today I'm going to be painting a deer skull, and I have these acrylic paints. They're just royal and nickel paints. So I'm going to paint a black background on this, and then I'm going to use realistic colors to paint the skull. So here's my finished painting. I used acrylic paint just because I wanted to get this black background, and it's really hard to get a pure black with watercolor paint. And I think it turned out really nice. There's a lot of detail, and I was able to get some really nice colors with the acrylic paint. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe.